Sorry, we already did Jed Clampett. There's some for you.